Hello, radio. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Look at that SWR. Hello, radio. It's a half wave NFET antenna. Good SWR. Now, we'll show you where that antenna goes. Here's the coax going out the door. And that antenna is right here. And we put the feed point at just about 6 inches up. Made our own open wire feeder with some black rubber hose. Goes right up to here. And it shoots right over to that tree right there where you can see the yellow wire. So it's a half wavelength on 27.385. Up really good. All you had to do really was just to kind of adjust the length of that wire just a little bit to get the matching. Impedance is 50 ohms. Tunes really nice. Eventually this antenna is going to hang out in one of the trees out there. Get a friend over to hang it for me and we'll do it the vertical way. Make it into a J-pole. So that's the antenna right there. Make your own open wire feeder. And like I say, all it is just some little black tubes here. With this little tiny black tubing. You put a zip tie through it. Holds the wire in place. It's about 2 inches long. There you go. Half wavelength NFET antenna on 11 meters.